I, Lord Shiva, come to you with a simple yet profound message. God is the only truth that lasts forever. In the midst of our everyday lives, it's easy to forget this unchanging reality. But in understanding and embracing this truth, you can find deep peace and ultimate freedom. Life is like a big dance, with things starting and stopping all around you. But beyond this dance, there is something that never changes. There's something is God, the one thing that's always there, always true. Recognizing this means understanding that beyond the ups and downs of life, there is a truth that's solid and unchanging. God isn't far away. God is right there within you. It's what makes you alive, what gives you existence. Realizing this truth is like discovering a hidden treasure within yourself. It connects you to everything around you, making you part of something much bigger. When you see images of me meditating, it's a reminder that in quiet moments, you can touch the divine. It's in the stillness of your heart that you can feel the eternal truth beyond words or actions. Through simple practice like meditation and self-reflection, you can reach the core of God inside you. Remember, the journey to find this truth isn't tied to any specific release or way of thinking. God isn't confined to labels or ideas created by people. It's a truth that's everywhere, in every part of life. Whether you pray, meditate, help others, or simply think deeply, you are on a path towards the same ultimate truth. In the middle of your busy days, with lots of things to do, it's easy to forget about this internal truth. It's easy to get caught up in wanting more money, more fame, or more success. But these things, while important in their own way, are like passing clouds in the bigger picture of life. They don't show you your real purpose or where you are ultimately headed. When you grasp the truth that God is the one thing that lasts forever, something beautiful happens. Fear fades away, replaced by a sense of security in the boundless love and kindness of God. You realize you are never alone because God is right there with you. guiding you through every twist and turn. In this realization, you will find comfort and a deeper sense of why you are here. You will see that your kindness, your stillness, and your love are always of expressing the divine within you. Every act of goodness, every moment of quiet, and every bit of love you give becomes a special gift to God. So, as you go through your days, I encourage you to see this eternal truth that God is the only reality that lasts forever. Dive into your own heart, and there you will find the divine, waiting to embrace you with boundless love. May this understanding light up your path, shining with the brilliance of God's everlasting truth. Therefore, my child, this knowledge that I have told you today is the only true knowledge of life that you need in your life. If you worship God, you will get everything that you want to achieve in life. And if you do not believe in God, then you may have to face many difficulties. But even in those difficult times, I am always with you. This is the biggest truth of your life, then. If there is God, then there is everything, and if there is no God, then there is nothing. So my child, you have to always remember this truth in your life, that if this whole world also does not support you, so I will always be with you and will bring you out of every difficult path. I am included in every particle of this world. Everything is from me. I am the end and I am infinite. This world begins from me and everything in this world will dissolve in me. So my children, you always remember this. Keep in mind that there is no greater truth than God in this entire world. My children, whatever happens is done by God only. God makes His children do everything in this world, which is for their good, but some actions are your own, which you leave the path of God and go on the path of evil. My child, now it's time for me to leave, but I am leaving you today with my blessings so that everything goes well in your life and you achieve everything in your life that you have always wished for me. Always remember that you should never do not follow any bad path. If you go on the bad path, then your good life will be ruined forever. God bless you. Type Har Har Mahadev in comments box.